Guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, we'll be talking about immunity, or for immunity, we are talking about turmeric milk. So the new product in the market is Verka Milk Dudh, which is launched by Punjab government for improving the immunity. So in this video, we'll be talking about Verka Haldi Dudh and the benefits of it, and also we will be finding more companies which are having turmeric milk in the market. And I am helping you to choose which turmeric milk you should prefer from various companies in the market. So watch this video till end. So let's begin with the Verka Haldi Dudh. Let's see the label of this Verka Haldi Dudh. Let's start with the ingredient. It has milk solids, sugar, turmeric extract, various emulsifiers, and contain added flavors, contain artificial flavoring substances like kesar and badam. And it is marketed by Punjab State Cooperative Milk Production Federation Limited. And the nutritional information is it has energy value 72.21 per 100 ml, total carbohydrates 11.10, added sugar 6, protein 3.15, and total fat 3.7. So I've seen the nutritional value and the ingredients is almost same in every company's product. These are made with concentrated turmeric extract. Each bottle delivers same benefits as taking 1 teaspoon of haldi powder in the milk. Goodness of haldi is backed by 1000 years of Indian roots of Ayurvedic science and is known to strengthen the immune system and providing protection from common day-to-day infections. Let's move on to the benefits of turmeric milk. It improves digestion, fights cold and cough, cures insomnia, purifies blood, detox liver, lower cancer risk and help in controlling weight. It has natural aspirin which cures headache, swelling and pain. Thanks for watching. If you find video useful, please like and subscribe to Tech Behind Food.